shortest distance between two points is zero. And that's what the gateway does. It folds space so that point A and point B coexist in the same space and time.